For the 18th birthday, it's called the Debut. What we'd like to do is actually call out 18 people that are a part of her life. We're going to hand her a rose. Have a nice little dance. Wish her well. And then you can move on. Hold on. First up, we have Lydia's brother, that's how you do it, moms. That's brother and sister dancing. Let them dance. Next up, we have Uncle John. John. Now we have coming up is Uncle OJ. So Uncle OJ put up 5 fingers, so I think it's 5 minutes long. Okay, so next we have Uncle Sam, aka DJ Chaos. Sorry, I just found out this is Lydia's godfather, Uncle Sam. Next we have cousin Sammo. That isn't the awkwardest ring. Next up, we have our cousin Malachi. That is the fastest slow dancing I've seen in my entire year. Next we have Uncle B. There we go, B. He keeps staring at me, so I'm gonna keep going here. Next we have Uncle Montel. Want to tell you have a nice red shirt on, sir. Thank you very much. That's what I'm talking about. Good job. Thank you, Uncle Timo. When you tell her words of advice, like run fast, keep your money. Next we have Uncle Art. Next up, we have cousin Trey. password.
Yes.
Next we have Cousin Eric. Here we go, Eric. These are our parent graduates right here. They both graduated 2015 today. Class 2015. Yeah. Next we have coming up is Uncle Randy. B-Fam. Alright, after Randy we have Gavin. Here we go, Gavin. Thank you, Gavin. Next up, we have Baby Eddie. Now we come up to the most important one. This is the 18th rose, and this is Lydia's father, Polo Brown. Okay, this was actually your last song here, bud.